Hey, Rwanda is so smart. Rwanda is very clean. Huh? Hey. Rwanda is very, very clean. Where?
C'était un message et un moment. Bobby, qu'est-ce que tu veux toi?
Become a sector maybe.
Also, how, what is sector you saying?
But there is the district is in Rubavu now.
I was checking at only in one gorilla nest.
Yes. Expensive.
Hey, Manta, it is very expensive.
Very expensive.
Imagine per night.
Uh-huh.
About Rwanda.
Oh.
Yeah. some people from Congo, they say like that. Kigali, Gisenyi. Even the juniors, the generation of juniors who run other languages,
yeah,
they say Kigali.
Yes. Now junior knows how to speak English now.
No, he tries.
But yeah. French is fluent.
Fluent. This place called the Gisimenti. Yes.
Hey. That was so cool. And many people there, you just see a man, not a man. A woman. Mm-hmm.
That way at the school for junior around
the convention center. This one?
Yes.
Wait, I'm giving you. Wait, mama. Can you finish this?
Wow. Hey. 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 Hey.
Beautiful and pretty.
Hey.
Yeah.
Hey.
imitesi yaba mpamagaye nahita
They clean here every day.
Every day.
Morning.
Yeah, every morning, even the afternoon.
No. And what about the car?
The worker from the island. I'm going to go to the island. I'm going to go to the island.
Life feeling here. I'm feeling a lot of stuff. Yes, Rwanda is clean.
Very clean, clean, clean.
This place is very cool.
Yeah. The Mill Hotel. This is a reg. It's about electricity.
Yeah?
Correct.
So this one provides electricity. Let me take this one. Hi guys, I'm currently in Rwanda. Rwanda is so beautiful. This is the village in Rwanda. Look, just look, everywhere is green. I just fall in love with Rwanda. And then this is rice. Rwanda is a land of 1,000 hills. So everywhere is hilly, hilly, hilly. And then this is a lowland. Hilly,